Hi guys! Welcome to Sip 9. In this video, ay tuturin natin yung series natin on number problems. No? So let's start by answering the first problem in this series. One number is twice the other number. Their sum is 36. What is the larger number? So if we let x for number 4 be the smaller number, sabi ko sa inyo, kung alin yung walang sinasabi, usually yun yung x natin. Oh. Kasi one number is twice the other number. Yung twice the other number, that's may sinasabi about sa kanya. Pag sinabi mong twice the other number, that's the larger, no? Which means that the other number is the smaller. So yun yung x natin kasi walang sinasabi sa kanya. Twice means dalawang beses na mas malaki. So halimbawa, meron kang 10. Anong dalawang beses na mas malaki sa 10? Di ba 20? Anong ginagawa mo doon sa 10 para makuha mo yung mas malaki? 2 times 10, di ba? Pag halimbawa 8, 2 times 8 kasi twice na mas malaki. So 16 siya, ito 20. So ibig sabihin, pag x yung smaller number, 2x, no? 2 times x yung ating larger number. Their sum, no? Their sum, ibig sabihin, i-add natin yan. If we added the smaller number plus the larger number, their sum is 36. So x plus 2x equals 36. Ang x tsaka 2x ilan? Siyempre 3x, no? Equals 36 and x is equal to 3x divided by 3 is equal to 36 divided by 3. So, kailangan matanggal natin yung 3 dito. This is multiplication. Therefore, para tanggalin natin siya, magiging division. So, magka-cancel yan. Meaning, x is 36 divided by 3, 12. So, ang x natin dyan ay 12. Ano ang twice 12? That's 24, di ba? So, ano bang tinatanong? Larger number. This is 2 times 12, di ba? Which is 24. Larger yung tinatanong, meaning the answer here is 24. Okay? So, let's have our second problem. So, sabi niya, one number is 4 times the other number. So, meaning, x pa rin yung smaller natin. Diba? Smaller number. Okay, na siguro yung red para makulay. Tapos, 4 times the other number. No? So, 4 times x is the larger. Ano sabi niya? If the smaller is subtracted from the larger, meaning, isa-subtract natin, diba? Larger minus smaller, diba? So, 4x minus x. The result is 48. So, yung difference nila ay 48. Meaning, 3x, pag may apat ka na x, bawasan mo na isang x. 3x na lang matitira. It's 48. And, since 3x equals 48, divide both sides by 3. So, 3x, 48 divided by 3. This means that x is equal to 16. Smaller number yung ano ah, yung hinihingi ah. So meaning 4x, the other number is 4 times x or 4x or 4 times 16 kasi yung x natin ay 16. This is 64. So, pag sinubtract natin siya, dapat 48. So, 64 minus 16 is 48. You can check na, but I think that's correct. Okay, so that's it for this video. Sana ay may natutunan kayo. We will continue our series in the next video. Ang sagot natin dito ay smaller number is 16. Okay, I'll see you in the next video.